thrilling new living sound.
Kill me with that coochie.
Alright guys, welcome back. We are playing here today on what some people would call Hungry Games. Or what I call Hunger Games. But it doesn't matter. You can call it whatever you want. I don't really care. Just be who you are. Alright. I just cracked my neck here. That's not cracking at all. That really hurt. Get ready for the serious game. Alright. Let's go to mid. Let's go run out. We're going to win. Oh, crap. Oh, yeah. Oh, wow. Crap. I got armor. Alright. Oh, man, that was yours. I am to this slight. Oh crap. I know that this is bad, guys. Oh no, he's killing my dog. I should run. Crazy advice. So, oh, that was another thing. I have been debating on doing a new series, like, of me just doing gameplay and talking about my best advice for what you guys for whatever. And if you guys want me to do that, comment down below what you guys have questions about. Like, even if it's about YouTube, even though I'm not terribly big, I can help you guys. I can help you guys learn how to do thumbnails. Like, I do them. Like, some of them are just pictures, but some of them are kind of decently advanced. Not terribly advanced, but they're still pretty good, in my opinion. Also, what editing software I use, I could probably help you guys with that. But it's more of just a series that could possibly help you guys out in the future. But that's just kind of an idea. There's nothing I'm going to say more about that. But that is totally up to you guys. You gotta leave a comment in the comment area. That's embarrassing. I don't even know what it is. But just go down there, maybe ask a question or say, do the advice series or something. Like, that really helped me out. Like, a lot. But I've been thinking about some goals. Like, what should I set for in 2016? I was going to do the best of 2015. But I feel like it's kind of already too late for that. So I might just focus on trying to do a new YouTube channel in, like, intro. But kind of like a, let me think. Not intro. Maybe, okay. Yeah, channel intro. Fine, we'll go with that. Like, when people come to my channel, that's what they see. What they see, what my channel is about, what I do. That is more of what I'm thinking. But you never know. That is a pathetic chest. That is an okay chest. I have seen better. I also have seen much worse, so then again. Okay, I'm just gonna take this so nobody else can get that. Using my brain. Slide through. Oh, is that my duck? Yep. So, I'm not sure if I'm... Okay, whatever. I'm not even going to mention that. That could just be a surprise. Depending on what I do. So, I'm just going to go win or get within the top couple places. Because I'm decently geared. I need a better helmet, but... I was going to say, is that going to come? Okay, so 2-4. I'm going to go for it, guys. Okay, so it's like directly in this direction. Wait, no, it's this way. And this way. Sorry. Oh my. I'm sorry about this. I missed F3 and I hit my recording key. That was pretty stupid. Gold. Snowball. Okay. So, okay, I'm just going to take a sheer left to that answer. Oh, wow, that's actually really close. So, I'm going to go hide in a building. There's nothing really more to do. Oh boy. Okay. Let's go up here. Throwing TNT. Hey! Right as I said that. How convenient. Jump up here. Right, let's hide. I don't want to die. I'm just a poor, innocent person that has a chance of dying, but I'm going to win. I like how you just scoot your way around. I think it's funny. I might just... Wait, I was going to say... I don't know if I want to start Deathmatch. Match. I kind of just want to hide up here and eat some food. Should I do it? I don't know if I want to or ever should. Okay, dog. No. Stay over here. We have some serious work to do. No, no. You have to stay crouched. Good boy. I don't want to risk it, but I might have to start Deathmatch because I don't think I can get much farther. Because I have a chance of getting killed anywhere now. I just want to find a better helmet. So if we can get one of those. I think, okay, we are probably going to go up on YouTube now since we're in the top three. This is even my first one too. I just seen that. This does not seem like something good. Should I start Deathmatch, guys? I'm going... Okay, so this guy is 187 blocks away. This guy is probably pretty geared, so I don't expect to be winning. If I do, I'm pretty cool. They seem to slowly be getting closer. So I'm just going to try to hold off till... Sorry. He's only 116 blocks away. He's probably going for mid. Just like I want to. Hot crap. No! There we go. Okay, yep, so pretty much my death awaits. I'm just gonna have to hide a little bit here. Yeah, okay, guys, this is about to go down. For the oh boy. Yep. he had so much. Man, that guy was stacked. Figures. He was just stacked. Like, I don't think I'd ever have a chance in that one. So, that's about it. I can't believe I just got absolutely crushed right there. So, that was interesting. But, yeah, that's probably it. I'm pretty cool with that. I'm pretty cool with that second place because I was pretty darn geared. Didn't kill anyone. Kind of just a chilling round, I guess. Actually, you know what? We're going to go for another round. I want to go for another round. I'm feeling pretty confident. Yeah, I'm probably going to die really quickly, but it's still going up. It doesn't matter. It's still going up. I'm screwed. But, yeah. Can you give me a second? Okay. I'm ready. Well, I pretty much just got the entire chest, so... This round, I'm gonna go for some people. That is my agenda. Well, does it even count as an agenda? Okay, so that guy looks like he wants to kill me. Oh, I can take this guy! Oh! Oh! Oh!